Well, hey everyone, Alex here from UntilTheNextTea.com, the home of organic golf reviews. Come to you from a very nice, unexpected 13 degree day here in Niagara, Ontario in November. So I'm just finishing up a session here. It was a session that was okay. Mechanically speaking, it felt good, but the range balls, you can't tell what you're doing, what kind of ball flight you have with the balls that were out here. So see some of the still shots in this video for what I'm referring to. And those were good examples of balls, just to let you know. So what makes a good driving range? Is it the fact that it has a combination of grass and mats available for striking off of? Is it the people that work there themselves? Is it the golf balls? Are the golf balls the main thing that makes or breaks a driving range? Is it good targets? So drop me a line, let me know what in your mind makes a good driving range exactly that, a good range. Food for thought. Signing off from Niagara, Ontario, it's Alex, and we'll see you on the next tee.